I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to unmute a group chat on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Unmuting a group chat ensures that you'll get message notifications for new messages in this group chat. Step 1. Open the group text message chat on your Apple iPhone or iPad that you want to unmute. Step 2. Tap the group name at the top of this screen. A window opens showing you details and options associated with this specific group text message chat. Step 3. Scroll down this menu until you see Hide Alerts and then tap to toggle off Hide Alerts. You'll now continue to receive notifications for new messages in this group chat. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.